Hey guys, welcome to this introduction video to the HESI A2 exam. The HESI A2 exam is an exam that nursing schools use to screen students for entrance. HESI A2 is also known as Evolve Reach Admission Assessment. This test is multiple choice and has five different topics that you will be tested on, as well as a personality assessment that is not scored. 5 hours and 15 minutes are allotted to complete the test. So now, here is what is actually on the exam. The five topics that I mentioned that you will be tested on include anatomy and physiology, vocabulary, reading comprehension, grammar, and math. Now, within the topic anatomy and physiology, there are several subcategories that you will need to be familiar with, such as basic heart anatomy, basics of the circulatory system, the endocrine system, joints, muscles, the skeletal system, the nervous system, and cell organelles. The second topic I mentioned was vocabulary. If you are observant of context clues, then you will be absolutely fine. If you have been riding the struggle bus your entire academic career when it comes to vocabulary, then be sure to look that over in our HESI A2 exam study guide. The third topic I mentioned is reading comprehension. Basically, what the test makers are trying to see is if you are able to identify the author's intent of a passage. Generally, there are about 8 questions per passage. An example of questions that you may be asked could be, what is the author saying in sentence 9? For the most part, each question will basically be the same, just asked differently. The fourth topic is grammar. For this portion of the test, you will need to recall some basic vocabulary and grammar rules. Most of the questions that you'll be asked pertaining to grammar will be something like fill in the blank in order to make the sentence grammatically correct, or which of the following sentences is incorrect. Now onto the last topic I mentioned, everyone's very favorite, math. But don't worry, this is also very, very basic. You will need to be familiar with fractions, conversions, decimals, word problems, and Roman numerals. Yeah, I said Roman numerals. It may be helpful to review Roman numerals and the number corresponding to each. This has been an introduction video to the HESI A2 exam. I hope that it was helpful. Be sure to head over to Mometrix.com to get your study guide and hit the like button if you enjoyed this video. Also, subscribe for further videos. See you guys next time.